Hello, my Peralihan student. Today we learn about the opposite. Okay, big and small. A big bear, a small squirrel, a clean lamb, a dirty elephant. A new car, an old car, a cheap meal, an expensive meal. Next, a long ruler, a short one. A poor beggar, a rich businessman. A full jar, an empty jar. A happy winner, a sad loser. A sharp knife, a blunt knife. Wet in the drain, dry under the shed. How far, how near? Very noisy, very quiet. In the shallow part, in the deep part. In the dark, in the bright light. Okay, lastly, flow on top, sink in the water. Thank you.